Hey folks! Have you ever found yourself drowning in interview recordings, struggling to transcribe them all? You've got a stack of interview recordings piling up, but turning them into text feels like an impossible task. Paying for transcription services can be pricey, leaving you stuck with hours of audio and no easy way to turn it into text. But fear not, because there's a game changer in town, introducing Whisper AI. Whisper AI is like having your own personal transcription wizard. With Whisper AI, converting interview recordings into text is as easy as pie, and the best part? It's completely free! Without further ado, let's dive into exploring Whisper AI. This is Pervez Durrani and you are watching Guru Tech Solutions. Here is the interview sample which we will be transcribing or convert into text.
Hi, I'm Mary Hansen, and I'm applying for one of your kitchen jobs. Love to learn new things. I'm very organized.
Please don't skip the video since we will be carrying out a few essential steps to done our job. Step number 1, open your Google Drive and install Google Collaboratory. Once the Google Drive is opened, then we need to install Google Collaboratory in the Google Drive. In order to do so, let's hit New, then More, and from here let's click Connect More Apps. Once this page appears in a search bar, we need to type Google Collaboratory. Once typed, here is the Collaboratory software, which is used by more than 59 million people from around the globe. Now, let's hit install and it will be installed in our Google Drive. Once the installation complete, in order to access it, again let's click New. And from here you can see the Collaboratory icon over here. Now, let's open and proceed further. Before we begin the process, let's make some essential setting on. So, let us go to runtime, and from here, change runtime type, and let's choose T4 GPU, and then let's save the setting. This will help to accelerate the processor and perform better and faster outcomes. Now, step number 2 is to install Whisper AI. In order to do so, we need to put the code over here. So, we have already copied the code, which we will be pasting over here. This particular code will be provided in the description below. Let's paste it over here. Now, to initiate the installation, let's click the play button. Then this will begin its work and install the Whisper AI. We just need to wait for a while, it will hardly take 1 minute to do so. Once done, you will be able to see the time taken for installation. Here we go. We are done with the installation, and you can see it took only 1 minute. Now comes step number 3. Now, step number 3 is to upload the audio file. So, in order to do so, let's click here. Then from here, we will right-click, and we will be having this option to upload the file. The other method is to just drag the file and paste over here. Let's click upload and then choose the file from folder. This will take some time to upload the file. Once uploaded, you will be able to see it here. Now, the essential part is to note down the name of the audio file. So, my audio file name is jobinterviewsample.mp3. I will let you know in the next few seconds why it's important to take the file name into a great consideration. Here comes the step number 4. Now again, we need to use a code that will be provided in the video description below. So, let's click code and from here we will paste the code over here. Now, here comes the essential part. We just need to replace this by our file name with our audio file name. Our file name is jobinterviewsample.mp3. Let me type here. You need to follow the same process and replace your file name as per guided. Then we are good to go. Now, let's hit the play button and the process will begin. We just need to wait for a while until the process is over. This might take a few seconds depending on the length of audio. So here you can see, it has brought forth the result. Don't skip the video since we are not done yet. So, here is the transcription which starts from 0 seconds to 1 minute 43 seconds. Each speaker's text along with the time span can be seen here. The accuracy can be seen as the transcription contains all required punctuation and everything. We are 100% confident that this is perfectly AI-generated transcription by Whisper. And the best parts, it's completely free. Let's discuss the final step. Now, it's time to download the transcription into our system. In order to do so, we just need to wait for a while, and then on the left side we will be having these files in different formats. Now we can download these and check out each. But be careful with the format since each has different style. Let us download each and demonstrate how they are different from each other. So let us download the AI-generated transcription, and the first format we will go with is a text format. Just right-click and you will have this option to download the transcription. Once downloaded, we will open it, and here comes a detailed transcription, and 100% correct text can be seen. Whisper AI has generated this transcription meticulously, and the proof can be seen in the proper punctuations. In this format, the entire transcription can be seen. But the problem is that the text of each speaker with timestamps are missing. And we know it is an essential part in interview transcription. In order to download each speaker, talk with time duration, we will go back, and this time we will download the transcription in SRT format. Once downloaded, let's open it, and here we have a transcription. This is the transcription which we were looking for. Now you can see each speaker's text with timestamps. Whisper AI has generated this transcription perfectly. Instead of speaker's name, we can see the numbers. It's simple to resolve, just replace odd numbers by first speaker name and even numbers with second speaker name. Then we are good to go. Now it's time to compare the audio and text generated by Whisper AI. Let's play and compare the text.
Mary Susan Thompson, Resource Manager.
Hi, I'm Mary Hansen, and I'm applying for one of your kitchen jobs.
Great.
Here's a copy of my resume.
Great, have a seat, Mary.
Thank you.
Mary, do you have any experience working in the kitchen?
No, but I want to learn. I work hard and I cook a lot at home.
Okay, well tell me about yourself.
That's it. I think you noticed the accuracy of Whisper AI to generate perfect interview transcription. Whisper AI supports various languages. These include English, Spanish, French, German, and many more. So, following the method demonstrated in the video, now you can convert your audios into text in a single click of the button. We found this method very useful and thought our viewers should know about it. Try this free method and let us know your thoughts on it in the comments section. Besides, for more such AI-related content, don't forget to subscribe Guru Tech Solutions. See you in next video, bye.